Good evening, everyone, and the highlights of the news this Thursday. Traffic accidents, one a fatal hit to destroy.
Incidents where there's the potential for violence.
George Bush doesn't care about black people.